bringing pie cake.
Cupcake.
Huh? Thank you.
What is that?
Bring cupcake.
Jadi pagi ini kita nge-camp sebentar, paling couple hours, sekedar untuk mandi dan sarapan ya. Adil sibuk dengan
waste management engineer, septic specialist.
She is
waste management engineer, the septic specialist. Takes care of floater situations.
Okay. Ini campground-nya kecil ya teman-teman. Ini kayaknya bisnis pribadi. Hanya ada beberapa camper, paling 5-10an RV ya. Seperti apa keadaannya nanti kita jalan-jalan sebentar. Ini sekarang jam 8:30 pagi. 10-an atau 11 kita akan ke museum atau meninggalkan campground ya. Paling kita ngecamp di sini hanya sekitar 2 jam ya, karena jam 10 kita akan ke museum. Tadi si pemilik atau thank you honey. Tadi si pemilik atau the owner of the campground ask for $10 only. Jadi hanya meminta sekitar 10 dolar ya untuk 2 jam kita ngecamp di sini. Tapi kita berbaik hati, kita membayar 20 dolar. Just be kind ya teman-teman ya.
Eating pancake.
Cupcake.
Pancake.
What is that?
Green cupcake.
Green cupcake. Sekarang time for RV cooking show. Hi, say good morning.
Good morning.
Memasak untuk sarapan ya. What do you want for breakfast, Sabrina? Sarapan apa?
Sarapan.
Breakfast? You want something?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Scrambled
egg.
Scrambled.
Kita akan masak ya teman-teman ya. Apa yang akan kita masak? Aku sudah menyiapkan telur. Kita akan make a scrambled egg. Dan kita akan menyiapkan sayurannya dulu ya. Kita lihat di sini apa yang ada ya teman-teman. Kemarin aku cook sister apa ya? Kemarin aku beli paprika. Kita akan make a scrambled egg. Praktis untuk kita gunakan dalam traveling seperti ini, terutama kalau stok airnya terbatas untuk mencuci, kita bisa menggunakan piring kertas. Jadi setelah digunakan kita buang saja ya.
Awesome.
Akan masak beef fajita. Kemarin kita beli di supermarket. Aku akan masak sama dicampurin bawang bombay dan paprika. Juga aku akan motong seleri ya. Kita akan ke Wizard of Oz Museum.
What is the yellow brick road?
Yeah, doggy.
Get one.
Oh, it's a tree.
It's gonna be five of us.
You see the chicken there, Chicky?
Yeah. Thank you. What's your second, Mom? Oh,
it's the shoes.
Settle down. If you behave good, then you get candy in the end. But,
yeah. Ya Allah.
The party.
No touch. I'm gonna get that. No touch. No touch.
Several children's stories, and then the mother wrote happened in 1900 when he published The Wonderful Wizard of Oz. Now that was supposed to be one book, but it was such a runaway success that he adapted it as a musical stage show that played Broadway and toured for over 8 seasons. He wrote a second book, The Marvelous Land of Oz, in 1904, and then a third, fourth, fifth. In the sixth book, he finally brought Aunt Em, Uncle Henry, Dorothy, and Toto to Oz to live. Bob was able to write 14 Oz books and numerous Oz stories before.
Does this scare you?